end of the counter was the cream of the crop. Everything was cooking and the business was good. So one day, lo and behold, an officer stood. Well, Johnny jumped the counter, but he stumbled and fell. But Tulane made it up, and Johnny said, well, yeah, go head on, Tulane. Well, he can't catch up with you, go, Tulane. Well, he ain't man enough for you, go, Tulane. Well, use all the speed you got, go, Tulane. Well, you don't need a lot, go, Tulane. He lagging behind, so head on, Tulane, so head on. Go by your father's shop and tell him business is slow. Well, tell him that you need a loan as soon as you get the dough. Well, put the cat out in the hall and humble up the room. Well, go by Dr. Tan and say you swallow some of you. You got to get so you don't have to testify. Cause you've been sick all day and that's a perfect alibi. Go head on, Tulane. Well, he can't catch up with you, go, Tulane. Well, he ain't man enough for you, go, Tulane. Well, use all the speed you got, go, Tulane. You don't need a lot, go too late. If you're lagging behind, go head on, too late, go head on. We'll get the stuff and hide it in the van. We'll go back out to camp, get some money, throw a bail. We'll come right out and get me out this rotten, funky jail. We got to get a lawyer with the truth of politics. Somebody who can win this case and get the same fix. So head on, Tulane. He can't catch up with you, go, Tulane. He ain't man enough for you, go, Tulane. He got the speed you got, go, Tulane. You don't need a lot, go, Tulane. Go head home, Colleen.